All right, so Mayman 4, Buster only. Yeah, this is good. Because we get charge beam. I keep saying it, but Zinc sprite work is amazing. And the poll is up. It is time for Roll Champ 4. What's going on, Josh? I'm going to assume you're the first, you're the only one here. Dustman, it is. I know Bob's streaming, so Bob's not going to be showing up. Yeah, California's in some shit. I like how the, I like how our charge shots rescanned. It looks really cool. I forgot about those things. So unlike the later Mega Man, this Buster does not reach above and below you. Yeah, there's nothing over there, so it doesn't really matter. Why wouldn't you have fucked up chainsaws? I mean, it's Dust Man, so I'm assuming it's just old junk. They just wanted to use Junk Man later. Good old Nintendo slowdown.
Mm-hmm.
garbage day. What's up, Eddie? What you got for me? I really want an E-tank, though. No, I want an E-tank. Oh, yes, and new to Mega Man 4, Eddie. There we go. Thank you, buddy. I forgot about that part. You need to have a charge shot ready. Dustman's pretty simple. If you see him loading up an attack, you jump. If you see him jump, you slide. Much challenge. Such difficult. I forgot, he can also give you the suck. This game over thing is really weird sounding. I get it. Alright. Dustman is out. Pull is up. One vote for Skullman. You got a bone to pick with him, dude. All right, looks like we're going to Skull Man. man, I completely forgot about Metabots. Mainly because it was after my time, but yeah. Eddie, what you got? Don't want it. Give E-Tank, please. Thank you, Eddie. Jump is trickier than it looks. See? Trickier than it looks. At least I have the E-Tank now. Or not. Actually, do I? Yes, I do. Okay. So it's weird that Mega Man 4, you keep your charge when you get hit. 5 and 6, you lose it. Eddie, that's not what I want. Nope. Yeah, I'll take it. Skull Man. He shoots, he sometimes puts up a barrier. Like that. Faked me out. Thought he was going under. Okay, I got his patterns a little bit now. Last life, I guess I'll use an E-Tank if I have to. Getting E-Tanks in this game is pretty easy, so... Just do it all over again. Got the tank now. Got my life back. That's what, 3 extra life drops? Jesus. Thank you. Son of a bitch. I shot it the wrong way. Skullman is down. Where are we going next? One vote for Pharaoh. Any of the diggers. Going once, going twice. I don't know the significance of that saying, but Pharaoh Man it is. Nah, I have the most trouble against Pharaoh Man. Because if he decides to do nothing but jump and diagonally shoot at you, it's really hard to dodge. At least the stage music kicks ass. Thank you. Yeah, that's how much of a bitch he can be. That's why his weakness is Bright Man. You know, freeze his ass in place when you mash him down.
Yeah.
See, he can just get stuck doing that, and then he's easy peasy. Such is the Pharaoh Man. Back up. I'll be back in a sec, though. All right, I'm back. Had the rest of my tea with dinner, so yeah. Five. We going to drill, man? Well, if that's the case.
Here comes the drill man. That's what the ladies used to call me before my accident.
Oh yeah, well what do they call you now?
They don't call me.
Because I have Mad World quips for every occasion. And a bird gift change. Yes, this was on there from Monday. Whoops. Kind of funny that the jumpy bitches don't like got significantly less annoying and only get more and then only resume their annoyance in Mega Man 6. Why did I say 3? Why did I almost say Mortal Kombat? Whoa, my brain is elsewhere today. It's in elsewhere with the Khajiit.
May you always walk on warm sands.
Balloons! Real talk, as a kid, I thought this part was literally impossible because I didn't realize you could shoot the boulders. mean, they're giant fucking rocks. Why would you expect to shoot them? Let alone be able to grind them for energy. The extralizer are just rolling in on this playthrough. I could tell you if I was playing the Legacy Collection. But if I was playing the Legacy Collection, I wouldn't be able to play as Roljan, so take the good with the bad. No, they're like helicopter turrets. Drillman. Not that difficult of a boss, Josh, 5 minutes earlier. I think he's the hardest one. Yeah, that's fair. Dingo! So the drill man is down. Bruh. Did you you just vote before the thing was even up? Someone remade Mega Man 8 for the NES. Could be interesting. Fair enough. Anyone else? Or are you just going to let Josh dictate this entire thing? Because if you're cool with that, I am too. Lurkers can have a say, but you got to come out of lurking to do it. Track. Not a huge fan of the level. Spawn the shit. Why do I do this to myself? Why do I do this to myself? Okay, leave this fucker alone this time. And just get killed anyway, son of a bitch. Someone else can make their own Mega Man D-makes? Yeah, that's called Mega Maker. We passed the first screen, yay! Pretty sure it's just health up there. Yep. So I'm not fucking with these jumps on the way back. It's possible to do these, they're just very hard. Oh, oops. Thank you. Sprite Man. There's a less competent Flash Man. You're supposed to freeze me, right, Bright Man? Jesus. Bright Man is down. One vote for Dive Man. Anyone else? Any Lucarinos want to have their voice heard? Even if it's just another person and you force a tie, the tie goes to tie and then I pick. Between the front runners, anyway. Nope. Alrighty. Dive Man it is. Or as we call Dive Man now, your typical AEW wrestler. That's not it. There it is. Survive that, Jesus. Well, doesn't matter, I'm gonna have to do it again. And it's the balloon and the wire found. now I can look upwards. Okay. Enough of that. Yeah, this is one of my more favorite water levels. My second would have to be Splash Woman's, but the fact that they lifted an entire segment of Centaur Man's level out of that, it's kind of dumb. Durr! I'm Dive Man! Durr! On my head, butcha! Yeah, I almost beat him with barely any health. Got him. I honestly don't know how you translate a platformer boss into a fighting game without, like, either insane concessions made or just outright rules ignored. Yeah, but does it mean that their entire body is just an active hitbox at all times? Because that's bullshit. That makes them immune to throws. And it means any character that has a hurtbox the exact size of their hitbox, like, say, Smash characters where you can punch their sword and they get hurt, they can't actually hurt them. So yeah, terribly balanced for a fighting game, as I thought. Ringman it is. As I'm going to assume you're the only one here until somebody else chats. Yes, I'm well aware of this fact. It's almost as if I'm playing through it right now. I really like Ringman's stage. Son of a bitch. Like, who the fuck decided purple hippo on a table and you have to shoot out the table, which regenerates? From the desk of an absolute mad bastard. And this thing. Fuck this thing. Are still awesome. They just tried to Mega Man 8, Mega Man 11, and just no. It ain't for me. Eddie, what you got? I'll take it. I have 8 energy tanks, so getting a 9th doesn't really do much. Yeah, shit. Oh, good thing I took that extra life. I mean, that's literally what Mega Man does. That is the entire purpose behind Mega Man, is to absorb enemies' abilities. Fair enough. His lore behind Mega Man is that he was a tool-using robot and would just use boss abilities as tools. Speaking of tools... He's not bad, it's just, like, he bumps into you and there goes half your life, which I always found stupid, but, That's Mega Man games in a nutshell. Don't touch the boss. See? If you can get the distance properly, it's a joke. AD tanks, so I'm not gonna bother farming for more. Oh yeah. I should hope so. You're playing a fighting game where touching your opponent hurts you? That's poorly designed. Very poorly designed. Mind you, there's plenty of SNK bosses that the second they're within throw range, aka touching range, they grab you and take a third of your health. Gary, no, don't bomb me. Pretty sure I can't make that jump, so... There we go. Yeah, I played Mega Man X Street Fighter like 3 times on the stream. On this channel. Hey look, it's Toad Man, the most challenging boss in the world. You can interrupt his attack. Yay! Everybody say hi, Toad Man. This is Toad Man doing his belly dance. And that's Toad Man dying. Yay! I'm sure I'll run it back in like a year or so. You got the Tango Diver adapter. In the level where you need Tango Diver, and you never need Tango Diver afterwards. What a useless power-up. Tango Diver, you've been down too long in the midnight sea. You are becoming rusty. I'm no Ronnie James Dio, that's for sure. That's Dr. Cossack. And yes, your enemies are slinkies. Incredibly powerful slinkies. Although, shoutouts to the slinky animation, it's actually really good. Everybody loves a slinky. God balls. So you can jump over every single one of those, but you have to jump on the very edge. Or maybe I just won't anymore. The problem is they come out all fucking random. Was a cheap knockoff slinkies, and they never made it downstairs. So the most I do is juggle them like they're a freaking stress ball. The moth. Thank you. I can't imagine that Mega Man RPG is first party. And if you say it's made in RPG Maker, so help me God. Browser games can still be made in RPG Maker. Gidget. Oh, it's just me in standard HTML. Okay. I mean, to be fair, CrossCode was made in HTML5, so HTML can make some pretty goddamn good shit. Is this the room now? I think so. Yep. You could probably play it offline. It's not that hard to download an HTML file. Thank you. Oh yeah. One of my favorite Wily slash, I don't know, fake Wily music. This one. Fuck, you're supposed to get over that, honestly. Like, over without getting hit. I have no idea if I get that, by the way. Zero clue. And yes, I was just there walking. Much difficult, such challenge. How'd they just backload everything onto fucking Wily this time? This is going to be interesting. I've never actually gone this way. I always go the other way. Oh, hang on, I gotta stretch the thumb. Before it cramps up and I can't use it. any of these fuckers would show up. For Dr. UFO Catcher. Okay, time for the funniest thing ever. Since Roll usually shows up at this point, well, Mega Man has to show up. And Mega Man's not a super fighting robot. Kinda funny. He's always looked goofy with that armor on. He's looked literally like Astro Boy. As that was the inspiration for making him. And then they went, no, you'll get sued, so they threw a blue suit on him. I guess if you wanted to, you could use Tango Marine here, but like, why? Giant Matt. Why does everybody misspell that as me tool? Is that like some canon fuck up I don't know about? Because it's supposed to be metal. T-O-L-L. As in metal, as in heavy metal. Since literally everything is music themed. Nope, that's a translation goof. Alright, Eddie, what you got for me? I'm kinda already fully stocked, so it didn't really matter what he had. Extra life would have been nice, but not really necessary. Japanese, and then you put katakana there? Katakana is specifically to pronounce English words. Or borrowed words. Because metode is just metal. Yeah, something seems to conflict there, because the Legacy Collection definitely calls them metals. Yes, this guy. Old Ball Pit McGee here. The first symptom of Mega Man 4 is just having a very specific area you have to hit. I'm trying not to die here. And I died. Ah, taco trash, yep. Oh, that ball was about to hit me. Yeah, the large robo bosses are awesome. Time for pain. I don't know why they give you two digits if you can only have 90 tanks. It's the same with lives, you can only have 9. Alright, boss refight time. Okay, that was supposed to be a slide, but apparently I just jumped right into him. Hates me now. Bird gift change. The original skate burp. mean, that's not the first skateboarding burb I have on there, but it's the one I first titled Skate Burb. Don't ask why. Holy shit. I mean, at least touching this guy, doing that much damage makes sense. Because he does have a bunch of spikes all over his body. Or at least drills for a head and hands. Okay, hate to do this, but I gotta take a break and ice my hand. I'll be back in 2-3 minutes. Okay, that's a little better. Come on, Toadman. That's not Toadman. Know where Dive Man is now. Of course, this time he's a total bitch. Speaking of total bitches, hey, he actually remembered he can freeze things. I suppose Wily rebooted him after he lost. Yeah, Brave Man looks hella stupid. Skull Man! Man of Skull. Now that I have your pattern down, you're not as bad as I thought. Get this one? Yep. Pharaoh! Ringy boy. Mm-hmm. Mr. Toad.
Oh,
stop it. No. No. Bad Toad. No. Hardest boss in the game. All right, now it's time for pain. But I have 9 E-tanks, so let's see if I can do it. This part's fine, it's this one. You can only hit him in that beige area. Yes, you very quickly run out of, I'm actually not sure how possible it is to do this buster only. It's like, that's it for my coil. I can't attack from the diver. I can't attack from the wire or the balloon. I suppose what I could do is just, like, jump up and then switch back. Thank you. Wait, you can't just hit him from here? Okay, never mind. Making that out to be much bigger of a challenge than I thought it would be. I don't know why, but when I was playing this before, like... I don't know, did they fix it in Legacy Collection? Because I swore I tried that before and it just wouldn't work. Oh well. This troll RNG. Just in case I need coil, because I forget this final boss completely. It's not gonna work. Chances are I won't even need this, but... As I said, I forgot what the final boss is, so... Better to have it and not need it. Should be good enough. Now I remember this boss. Wait. Oh, okay. He's immune to the buster. You gotta bust out the Pharaoh. Really? Wily, please. Fuck, man. Quit teleporting away, you dip. And GG. Take that, Dr. Wawi. Yep. And also in Mega Man 6, he says, "My plan has failed." F-A-I-L-D. Well, only 2 hours for that one. Yeah, the only thing I wasn't looking forward to is that Wily bot, because I thought you had to jump up. But it turns out, no, fully charged cannon can just murk him from a jump, so yeah, he's a joke too. Mega Man 4, not a hard game. Yeah, I'd do another run, but as I was doing before and icing my hand is seizing up, so I don't think I could take another one. Mega Man and Rush. This pitch shifted remix of Mega Man 2. Well, you gotta remember, in this scenario, Roll became the super fighting robot, not Mega Man. So Mega Man doesn't have any powers. Thank you. Looks like Bob's streaming still, so let's say we go raid the God of Moogles.